Van Persie. Wow. Okay.
Oh, that is just the worst that could have come out of that situation.
Do we feel good about that? Let me answer that for you. No, we don't. Except for Robin right at the start, my pack luck has been more disappointing than every trip to the dentist this year. I mean, it's close, but the Black Friday and Cyber Monday weekend is almost upon us, and that guarantees an absolute mountain of 50k and 100k packs, which obviously I'm going to open. If there's a turning point, it has to be this. Let's go. I'm just going to open a couple of these in the 5 minutes that we're waiting for these 100k packs. This is going to be big. This is going to be big. Sergio Ramos? No. Oh my god! First 15k pack! Right. This is a good day. This is a good day. I'm not in the mindset yet to be given good packs, all right? We're waiting another 5 minutes. You can't do that to me. That's against the rules. That's my second bail of this FIFA. Oh my god. Goodness. Okay, there's 45,000 50k packs. This has completely come out of the blue. I'm literally halfway through eating. It's 10 o'clock. Let's just absolutely plow through these. I'm going to open as many as I can. We got, who's that? Jordi Alba, that's okay. Barzagli as well, all right. Right, how many of these can I actually get out? I really don't know. Oh, we've got first in form. All right, that's good. Who is that? Bovo. Sanchez as well. What a 50k pack that one is. Very careful. I'm still getting my head around this whole... whatever is going on right now. Go on, this is going to be the one. I can't even let them play out. We're that push for time. Come on. Oh, inform Skirtle right afterwards. And a Petr Cech. That is a nice one as well. These are actually decent. 20,000 have gone. Almost half of them have gone already. Right, here we get three in a row. Give me three informs in a row. Ribery, what is going on? Oh, my days. Luckily, this one's going to be the best of the lot. Just keep your eyes on this one. Yaya Toure and Coutinho. Told you. Right, now they're going down relatively slowly now. This is okay. I can afford to, I can open a few more, basically. Yaya Toure, two packs in a row. That is not too shabby. Right, this is, except for the Robin, this is the first decent pack I've actually had this year. 8,000 left. Right, these ones are going slowly. They went down to 20,000 so quickly, but now they're actually going quite slowly. We got Legend Gattuso. Come on. Yes. Oh, my God. I just got a Legend. Are you kidding me? Oh my days. Second legend of the year. That's my highest rated one this year. Oh, 5,000 left. Right, these have literally been phenomenal. Oh mate, 2,500 left. 2,500. Right, come on. Come on, come on. This one is gonna be phenomenal, I'm telling you. Alright, you can't be right all the time. Oh wait, we've got some more. Oh mate, you're a joke. You're a joke of a game. Wow, that was a bit of an experience. Midway through my curry and we've just whacked out a legend. Don't mind if I do. He is currently good at about 300, 400k. Bearing in mind it is Black Friday as well, so his price will go back up. I'm pretty sure that was close to money being earned back. Right, that's cool. That's cool. Okay, so the time is currently 1 to 4 a.m. in the morning. Do you know how socially unacceptable it is to do a pack opening at this time? There's a serious chance of 100k packs here, and cups of tea can only take you so far. I'm almost at breaking point. It's now or never. 4 o'clock, come on, what have we got here? Promo packs, yes! Oh, we got 100k packs! Oh my god, we got 37,500, that is so many. Right, I'm gonna skip through all of these. What do we get? We get Inform Coding first pack! I can't be too loud. Oh my god, that is so sick. We've got two informs. First pack. Are you kidding me? Oh my days, what a first pack. Oh my god, David Silva's second pack. This is sick. And another inform. What is going on? I can open a lot of these. Oh my god, these 100k packs are incredible. What is going on? This is literally one of the best time to open packs ever. How am I going to bail in a 15k pack? Ibrahimovic, come on. This happened last year on Black Friday and I got Ibra. Oh my days, I was just complaining about that lack of high rated players. Get in there, come on! Right, here we go. That's the turning point. That is the turning point. You can just feel it. That is the turning point. Oh my days, we've just got another second inform Godin. This is it. I need a Messi or Ronaldo. Come on. Is that really too much to ask for? Rome said Ribery. It's Sami Nasri. That's always enjoyable. All right, come on. Whoa. I'm feeling good about this one.
No! 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 Oh my god! I've packed Ronaldo! Oh my god! It's 5 o'clock in the morning!
No, no chance.
Oh my god, I told you I was feeling good about that pack.
Actually, shut up. No, I can't be too loud. Everyone in my house is asleep.
Oh my god, I just got Ronaldo. Ronaldo's happened. Ronaldo's happened. Ronaldo has happened. Right, there it is, guys. 100k packs are now
just gone. Time to show you the trade part.
Ronaldo, how much does he actually sell for this year at the moment? He's like, oh yeah, of course I had him the other day, and he was about 1.2 million. Oh, that's, he'll probably go up a little bit, that's all right. We got about 5 Sergio Ramoses.
We got Ibra, I forgot about him.
Oh mate, what do you even do about a pack opening like this? I've spent a lot of money. We got a Bale, we got an Igatuso. I'm actually speechless, you can tell. This is by far my best pack opening this year. There's not even a debate about it. It should be being flagged for online bullying. All right, the first decent offer of Cyber Monday has just come out. We've got 50k packs. I'm kind of late to the party a little bit here. Let's see how many we're going to get for. I've just got Gareth Bale. Oh my days. What a good start to the day that is. And Ronaldo. Oh, mate, I need to hurry these up. That is sick. What a start. That's first pack of the day. Come on. And in this one, we're getting... Oh my god! Record breaker Vardy! Are you kidding me? No, you're actually having a laugh. No. Oh my days. No, I've got to store him. We just got record breaker Vardy. What else can I get in this pack opening? 50k packs are just, they're just my thing. Di Maria. Okay, what are we getting in this one? We've got Inform Skrtel, Cuadrado. God, break a body. Is he, how much did he sell for? Oh my days, he's 500k. Are you joking me? In like 10 50k packs there, I got Bale, Record Breaker Vardy, Inform Skrtel. I don't know who it is, the old EA gods or the new, but they're all looking down on me right now. Oh, we have some 100k packs. We do, we've got 37,000. Oh my days, it's 37,000. Right, we're going to have to just skip through as many of these. Isco. Oh my days, that is a lot considering it's this time as well. These are going pretty quickly. Who do we get? In this one, we got a second form Godin. Again, thank you very much. Enjoyable. Come on, let's keep going. Let's keep cracking through Manuel Neuer. Come on. 90 rated Neuer. Yes, that's the first time I've had him. That's a 90 rated player. Another one.
What am I on about? I don't know.
This is by far the quickest I have ever spent money in my entire life. Oh, Inform Kane. Yes, nice one.
Nice one. I don't know who I'm talking to there.
Come on, A button. Work a bit faster, please. Who's in this one? Getting. Oh, we've got Inform Iniesta. Yes, come on. We've got 89 rated Inform Iniesta. That is quality. Oh, mate, this pack opening, it's just not fair. Right, who are we getting in this one? Moving on. Come on, hit me.
No, not hitting me at all.
Come on, I'm going to let a few play out because I think I've got a little bit of time. Yes, we got Frank Ribery again. Oh, my days, look at that pack. That is just what you want to see. Look, EA, look, I know we've had our differences. Please. Yes! That is a sick one. David Silva and Inform Godin again. I mean, oh, buddy, please just... I know we've got a strong relationship, but please just let someone else in.
They're going.
Yeah, it's him again. I don't want to just not react to an 87 in form, but this guy. All right, we got a last 100k pack. This is absolutely it.
I'm not gonna look. I can't look. What are we getting? Come on. 3, 2, 1. I can't see my legend and a Messi in one pack there, so I'm not sure what's where like the communication error is or like what. Oh, okay, there it is. No worries, it's my mistake.
Okay, and here we have it, the trade pile after the second round of the pack opening. If there was some sort of medal for getting the most Diego Godins in history, then I'd have definitely won that about 4 times over. Anyway, we got Ribery, Ramos, we got that Inform Iniesta was probably pick of the bunch this time. We got Neuer. Forgot about him. So many Diego Godins, I don't even know. Safe to say my Black Friday was a lot better than my Cyber Monday. You know, I was... part of me was wanting Messi at the end there. But, you know, what would we be doing for the rest of the year if I'd got... It's too early for that kind of stuff. But, you know, Ronaldo, Ibra, legend, record breaker Vardy, few Bales in there, 90 rated Neuer, 89 Iniesta. I probably won't be complaining for too long. I'm kind of interested to see what other people got. This is definitely the best pack opening I've had this year by a long, long way. It's also the most I've spent by a long, long way. But I hope you've enjoyed the video, guys. Little shameless self-plug. I released my first ever bit of merchandise the other day. So if you are interested in... And also the Sunday Lee shirt that I was wearing in this. If you are interested in any of that, the link will be in the description below. And the video announcing it all was kind of an interesting one. Not just, you know, your standard. I'm selling merchandise as well. So make sure to go check that out if you are interested. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to leave a like for this huge, huge pack opening. Please make sure to subscribe if you are new around here. And I shall see you later.